I'm gonna play more D4 if you're watching later on YouTube. Thanks for clicking. Intro goes here. I'm being lazy. I want to do some more hammer time. Is the hell tide up? Oh shit. Wow, that's good timing. Hell tide just started. Alright. I have to follow this map now. Okay, move it onto the screen then. There's two VODs. So you have like, 5-6 hours of it, more or less. It's also, yeah, it's a new one, so it's a PS5 game and it looks really good. Interesting because characters look, you'll recognize characters, but then some of them might not behave the way you expect them to. But I mean, the main character is the main character, so. Oh yeah, right. And for context, I'm speaking about Like a Dragon Ishin, which is based off the Yakuza franchise. I'm gonna provide context. Because that's what I was playing before this, if you're watching later on YouTube.
I don't have enough fuel.
Wait, where is this thing? What am I reading this map wrong? The fuck? This map is wrong. Hold on. Stand by. That's better. I need to be going here. I don't know what I was just looking at. But yeah, the rhythm games have gotten just so much harder in that game. Or maybe I just had an off day, I don't know. I think for one of them I did okay. one in particular I understandably fucked up. The worst part is, I guess, it's kind of incentive to play those games now.
I need more.
The problem I have with rhythm games is just that I panic when I miss a button, and then that just... It's like a... You ever see a cat get scared of something minor and then just ends up just taking down a whole room? It's more or less me with rhythm games. It's like, if I were to keep my cool, I'd probably not make it as bad as what it was. We all have our strengths, chat, and mine is not rhythm games. But I do them for your entertainment.
I'm afraid.
That's good timing.
I'm not
So my original plan was to have this game, not this game, like a Dragon and Final Fantasy 16 together. So then it's like, ooh, it's two story-driven games, kind of, back-to-back, and then a retro game is like a bit of a filler. But the retro game I was going to play, I couldn't get it because, well, I was going to go pick it up and car problems, so I got to sort that shit out first. Which hopefully by this week I should have it sorted out. I appreciate going from like something that required so much focus to something where it requires focus, but then there are segments where I can just kick back and chill and watch. It's great. I'm not ready yet. Wow. I am having good luck with this. I seem to get here just as the event ends and I get the credit. The VOD on Twitch for Like a Dragon, yesterday's one, is messed up with the audio. So, the YouTube version's got all that fixed. I had to do some creative editing to fix the audio on it. Because it was fucked. So. But I fixed it. Hopefully today's one is fine. Is this? Oh, I was pointing out something bigger than that. Ignore that thing that appeared.
I'm not ready yet.
Hey, it's not here. Oh no, there it is. Should be able to get the remaining amount here. Missing five. Come on. Just five. Four. There it is. Grab it before it disappears. Don't you dare. Okay, got it. Ooh, hold on. Ancestral boots. What are they? 100,000 steps. I mean, it's an earthquake barbarian item. Up here. Oh, fuck. It's okay. Let me teleport out. The chest reset in 3 minutes. Shit. I probably won't get enough by then.
Not while I'm in town.
I got one of them. There's no way I'm getting 100 and something in a couple minutes. I'll get 3 out of the 4. I wonder why there's such a strict timer on the first couple.
I'm not ready yet.
Ah, crap. Thanks, yeah. But no one's here to help me. There's no point in fighting it if I'm on my own. It's just gonna waste time.
Not ready yet.
I think this is why no one fights it. Unless you're in a group, there's just no point. Claudia Dane. Very specific name. Alright, chest's gonna move, sadly. But if I stay here, is it gonna move? I want to see it physically disappear. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, bye. Yeah, wow, yep, it vanishes. Alright. Gotta find it now. They've already found it. Dude. Unbelievable how quickly these things get found. I mean, I bet there's still probably fixed locations, just someone camping out the location.
enough fury.
I not run into anyone. I'm heading in the direction of the chest. Apparently it's like near here somewhere, but I don't see it. Unless this is wrong. Oh no, there it is. Okay, 70 to go. Oh yeah, I forgot to put on music. Whoops. Nah, it's fine.
Not ready.
Like, something's missing. Come on, more stuff to kill. This is like a big wide area, whereas a side quest or something. Event. Anything. Oh, event.
You are the answer to my prayers.
No, this is a good one because there's lots of spiders. If more people can come here, it means I get more. Got it? Alright, here we go. I don't know if they're gonna survive, but... The problem with this one is just so many of the spiders. And also, flames falling from the sky does not help their situation. Oh yeah, no, this is fucked. They're not gonna survive. Kind of unfair when an extra demon falls from the sky. Still, I can't believe that. They survived. I did it. I cannot believe I got through that event without any issue. Someone just turned up just to, yeah, take the credit. No contribution. Alright, I have my shards. I'm gonna go get that chest. Eh. I mean, just grab the ancestral stuff. The other one, where is it? It's like, sorry, tabbed out. To the north. Okay, it's like there.
Can't do that here.
Should see it. Where is it? Don't tell me it was wrong again. Okay, I mean, we don't have the amount yet anyway, so let's just...
I'm not ready yet.
The ones that have that buff. I'm gonna snipe it. There we go. Sucks. Okay, someone turned up. There we go.
I'm a fool.
Okay, I see where it is now. It is up here. Wait, no, it's not. What? See where I went wrong. It's like up there we go. There it is. Alright, 100 to go. Empty over here.
I'm afraid.
Okay, well, oh, that's a lot of explosions. As well. Where is it? There it is.
I'm afraid.
Events. Come here. It's about to end, isn't it? But that's fine. It's an ambush. Oh, it keeps survivors alive.
Not ready.
It should be easier now. Why aren't you helping me? Just sacred items. I should follow one of them somewhere. Oh, they're already gone. I'll just hang around here, because it seems like that event keeps popping up. Gee, I wonder what these guys are after. Still got another I think if I head back there now, it should give me up. By the time I murder everything along the way. Another event there. Hang on.
I'm asleep.
Portal invasion. I think. Oh, maybe not. Seems tanky.
I'm
sacred. Alright. Hey, Solid Bruce, how's it going? Off we go. Gems. I'll look at all this stuff later. Taking a break from Diablo to watch someone play Diablo. Someone's hooked. Yeah, I'm just unwinding my day before getting some rest. Oh, there was no one here a second ago. There was no one here a second ago. Oh no, yeah, I don't have the guts to play hardcore. I just think there's too much random shit in this game that gets you killed. Particularly just heavy CC in the late game, it's just too much freezing. I think it would just drive me insane. I don't think hardcore is worth my time. I just think there's a lot of stuff currently that just, I don't know. You have to be a bit of a masochist. Interesting to see what they're gonna do as a patch point of view for season one, because I haven't really talked about it. They've just more or less said what the theme's gonna be, but not what else is changing. So hopefully there's some other stuff as part of it.
Ah!
Oh, there it is. I have plenty of time. I'll just get rid of the ones I know aren't going to be useful. Keep getting leap quick. Okay, for now.
Don't ruin all that work.
I don't want to spend too long figuring out what items are good. Just wanted to free up some space. Ancestral, ancestral. Alright. Well, I guess I got some experience. That one's on that side. Wait, that dude just ran away from the event. Just didn't want to draw it. I guess didn't want the shards, I don't know. Leave him alone. Shit. just picking on the one. The other one's been left alone completely. Alright. Oh, this one there. It's a weaponry one though. I need more.
I'm not ready yet.
This may have been a poor choice. It doesn't look like there's anything here to fight. Oh, there we go. Alright, that's better. Hopefully there's stuff up here. Yeah, okay, cool. I think that's probably all I'm gonna be able to manage. Sacred again. Should do. Fingers crossed. Sacred. Alright, well. I mean, maybe I could get a 75. Where are they? There. There's one right next to here. Alright, let's do that. I still haven't found the mining ore quest for this act. I don't know, man. I feel like they should increase the drop rate of those. It's pretty much all I'm missing from all the acts is just those drop quests. Especially since progress is going to carry over anyway for renown, it's just like, it's not a whole lot of point in making the quest rare. Okay, we have 6 minutes. Ah, speak of the devil. Game did that to spite me. The amount of times I say, oh, I haven't found it. And then minutes later. Okay, gee, I've never found the potion one. What are the herb looting quest? I haven't found that. I've been looking for it for so long, I've never found it ever. It should up the drop rate of that. I think that's what I said for the mining one.
I'm not ready.
Social activity. Come here.
I'm a fool.
Doesn't look like anyone's here. Gonna get it. These extra health ones. gotta hurry, I got 2 minutes. Should hopefully be enough. Oh, ho, ho, just. Alright, we're done. Don't have time to waste. Ancestral chest, alright. Hopefully good. We need to go to that. I can't believe I found the mining node quest after complaining about it. Oh dear. Alright, there we go.
I haven't seen one of these in a while. From what I've heard, these require a special acid flux applied to them to allow clean extraction of the gems within.
Please explain.
I'm afraid that's all I know about it. You should seek out Mr. Zet to acquire the flux. I am sure he wouldn't mind if you used his bench to apply it, too. The process is quite safe and simple. Good fortune to you.
Thank you.
Okay, well that's over. Alright, in Sarbanet? Oh, over here. Oh, Sarbanet, not Sarbanet. Sarbanet. I still have a handful of these to go. But at least that's one step closer to completion. Okay.
It is done.
Okay. Now I can look at the stuff I got. Oh, yeah, that's the one that I got. Yeah. Some of these I'm just gonna get the aspects out of. Could be better. That's not bad. It's not bad at all.
There's that.
Out for blood, eh?
No mercy passage. The other one's kind of bad.
I'll shake on that.
Yeah, that armor's not bad. It would reroll the poison resist.
Luck to you then.
I just need the... Well, actually, I do have it already. Be the one where it's dealing direct damage. Where is it? Throw this in here. These can go now. We can get rid of these. This was just in case things went wrong. I think we're fine. Okay, that doesn't beat that one. Yeah. So this is the one that I would be extracting the aspect out of and then putting it into this one. I think we're good. Alright. It just depends if I want to give this up. I can see how it goes, but honestly, the Ancestral's probably gonna go better. Okay, so let's just take this. Oh no, wait, hang on. Dual wield weapons. We don't use dual wield weapons at all. That's the stat we need to get rid of. Three ranks of Rally and Cry, I'll take that. Alright, let's... At least gives it some utility. Mind you, this has more... Oh, this is the problem. This one gives crit and damage. And damage reduction. This might still be better. I guess we can test it. Doesn't hurt. Oops. I bet the armor I have on is probably already better, but we'll see. Okay. Stress test it. I still think this might might still be better. Take it for a spin. A power resist. I've got some very bad ones. Alright, might have to craft some. Gonna gamble this though. All right.
Bring you luck. There. It seems your prayers have been answered.
Yeah, nothing really interesting. Wait, this one does more. Oh, apparently this one does more damage than what I have. That's not good. At least I got this. I can take the aspect from that. Wait a minute. I think I have the hammer in storage. I might be able to upgrade now. I think I may have just got unlucky with this. Okay. Where is hammer? This one. I don't know if we want 40 to all stats. I think that's the stat we'd reroll. Yeah, so we want crit or vulnerable. I mean, strength is a good stat. I mean, if I don't get anything good, I can always keep the all stat. I don't have much money anyways. It's not like I have much of a luxury to reroll here. Alright, first... take that out. Wait, do I even... I don't think I slow. Oh, okay. Well, that's... that's a massive boost to strength. This is all I can do. Last reroll. Okay. Well. That's fine, I guess. It's still a significant damage increase, so it's worth it. Oh. This should double. I'll just use the lesser one. For now. I don't have the money. Hold on. That's so annoying.
Fair play.
Okay, I think I got the money now.
Don't dally. Hand it over.
That one.
What a superior product.
This is just, I guess, the first iteration of it. I feel like that weapon could be better, but anyway. That should result in a sizable increase. I'm gonna keep this backed up just in case. I might have enough money to upgrade it. We'll see. Alright, well, close enough.
Come back if you need the forge.
Alright, now I need to make... Oh wait, can I even do it? I don't think I have the money, actually.
Well, let's have a look.
Yeah. $13,000. Alright, fine.
Come back soon.
I'll just do one of the existing ones, that's fine. I'll just cope. Even though they may be a bit obnoxious.
The forge is always hot.
Ugh, cold enchanters, potion breakers. I just, these, all the ones I have are really annoying. I don't want anything to do with cold. I mean, this is only a 22, surely I'm alright with this. I just want to test that I don't need to swap back to the unique I have armor wise. I should be doing more damage than before, even when you take into account the damage stats that I lost from the armor. We'll see. This is gonna be annoying. I just need money to craft new ones. Hammer seems to be smashing stuff. I do like ones with spiders, they're fun just because the hammer just explodes a whole pack of them very easily. It's very satisfying to see it. Alright, but this seems fine so far. Take a potion.
I'm not ready.
I wonder what it would be like if these behaved like Raider Rifts from Diablo 3. I mean, in the sense that, like, no loot drops until the end, so then just focus on doing the objective. I kinda like that. Especially if you become encumbered or something. Interrupt my fun. I wish the rank 5 ones I had were just not obnoxious. Ugh.
I'm not ready.
Yep. That's cool. Which one was the shit one? Yeah, overpower resist. Don't want anything to do with that. Cold and overpower. I'm still surprised I put these together in a tab. Like, that just seems weird. There was another one. That's the one. Overpower resist. Don't want that. Ancestral mace, okay. Ow. Oh shit, it's a butcher. Uh-oh. Oh, it just clicked. I'll be fine, I think. Seems to be healing quite a bit of me. I haven't fought him yet at this difficulty, so we'll see how I go. Yeah, we're fine. The overpower is real. Look at that. Be gone. No issues whatsoever. That one called enchanted. Shit, hold on. That one called enchanted. I get the dude. Called enchanted, go away. My character's come a long way. Could never 1v1 that thing.
I'm not ready yet.
Okay. All right, it's another. Let's just see. Okay, overpower resist. We don't want that at all. This is nearly there. Really that interesting. Ah, shit. Misclick.
I
Yeah, give it over.
That looks worn. I can fix it.
Alright, well, this is where I have to leave it for tonight, chat. Got work in the morning and yeah, it's late, so just wanted to squeeze in a little bit of time before wrapping things up. Anyway, thanks for tuning in, everyone. Appreciate you hanging out. So tomorrow is Tuesday, and I don't usually plan to stream on Tuesday. But you never know. If I feel like it, I might do something. But if you don't see me, I'll be back the day after. So we'll do more Wario and Like a Dragon, for sure. Until then, I'll see you next time. Take care, chat. I'm gonna go to sleep.